Jonathan's family and myself don't believe Jonathan committed these crimes. I know Jonathan would never put his son or myself in that type of danger. I am pleading that you can take into consideration how this is hurting our son, and he doesn't want to lose his father. Our family is in a lot of pain over this. I love my husband, and I will be there for him through all of it.
And I also thank God that there are no real serious injuries to the unfortunate incident that happened, because it involved my child and my wife. And I also would like to know that my amendment, Sixth Amendment rights were violated because my witness was not called. I could not face all my accusers against me in total.
I would ask the court to submit its own judgment, that of the jurors, having heard the evidence and testimony in this case, particularly having heard the jail phone calls. And, you know, I highlight those because the court had the opportunity to hear those. And in those, there was no sense of caring for what happened to Lakeisha, no sense of caring for what could have happened to his son, no sense of remorse whatsoever. And you know, he can sit here in court today and say, you know, he's sorry for his behavior in court and for this unfortunate event. But that's not the same individual we heard on those jail calls. And he had, as far as the repeat violent offender specification, yes, it is discretionary. And yes, we are fortunate that we are here today with no injuries. But that's because of God's grace, not because of the conduct of anybody involved in this case. Certainly not the conduct of the defendant. When you fire four times into a moving vehicle on the interstate, traveling about 50 miles an hour, that is conduct that is likely to produce death. And not just to the four individuals in that car, to anybody else who was on 77 at 6 o'clock in the morning. When we saw in the video, there were other cars on the freeway at that time.
The next question, and I heard someone say, well, nobody really got harmed, because they just had to glass all over them. But I went back